Earlier today, you know, I had the chance to meet one-on-one with President Barack Obama, the White House bringing in select local media from across the country to talk about his jobs plan. But I could ask about anything I wanted, so I did ask him also about the Keystone XL pipeline. The president's goal, to talk about how his jobs plan is. But on this day, when the Nebraska legislature begins its special session on the Keystone XL pipeline, we want to know if the White House is ready to make a decision.
You know, we want to make sure that we're taking the long view on these issues.
The administration, the State Department specifically, is delaying any decision on the pipeline until most likely early next year.
There's a way of doing that. And still making sure that the health and safety of the American people and folks in Nebraska are protected. And that's how I'll be measuring these recommendations when they come to me.
He doesn't want to rush any decision on the environment, especially when it involves the land, even if it means costing new jobs.
Folks in Nebraska, like all across the country, aren't going to say to themselves, we'll take a few thousand jobs if it means that our kids are potentially drinking water that would damage their health.
And that, the president says, would be another economic blow the country doesn't need.
You know, when somebody gets sick, that's a cost that the society has to bear as well. So these are all things that you have to take a look at when you make these decisions.
And much of the discussion here centers on what happens or could happen around the country, how it could affect the economy. But as I reported from here Monday, many people in Washington are not exactly on board with the president.